First thing we do, take the R, as you call it, put it back. Grab this, the trip.
Yeah.
Go over it. Put your thumb on. Stick this end right in here where the cheese is. So kind of hold it like that. Bring the cheese up and start letting go of the bar until it starts to tighten.